Welcome to the table tennis tournament here from the 30th Universiade in Naples. We're just outside the town centre in Pozzuoli at the Palat Trinconi. Now, the men's singles. It is an all-Chinese affair. China then guaranteed a clean sweep of all seven titles, and with it, the gold medals. Yu Ziyang up against Zhao Zihao. The favourite, Yu, to start the match. Takes the first point. Holds both his serves. Great technique. Picking with it. Tip of his racket. He starts as he must go on to Zhao. The best of returns. As you can see, good bounce for Zhao to attack. Two very good winning points. Strokes which forced the point. On the attack early. Great technique. Timing was superb. You. Showing his speed. For that third shot in on the attack from the pendulum serve. The upper hand, the opening exchanges is out. Forced off balance there. You. So it's an even game. Nice tactic. Out wide. Decided to come around onto his forehanded zap. So that's forehand, trumping Yu's backhand. Study and concentration. He was in place. Boy, did he pounce. Penhold grip, of course, favored by the Chinese. Well, you could say Zhao's looping shot went to the right. It's because it clipped the top of the net. Great return, though, by Yu. Great technique. As the ball was dropping, disguised his stroke. He started his serves with a 2-point lead. Just the one. Rare error of timing from him. That's an obvious tactic for Yu. He's a left-hander. He'll play the cross court, following the shape of his body, onto Zhao's backhand. As Zhao's defense is good, but it needs to be superb. Notice, Yu is on the attack very early. Great flick. Flip, as the Americans like to call it. Two points clear, 2 points away from the opening game of this match. Thwarted by the net once again. Good change of trajectory by Yu, earning him the game point. Got a cut. Doesn't need them. First game goes to Yu Ziyang. 11-7. And not the best start. He's on fire now, oozing confidence. Perfect position for him. Or like it from Zhao. Tricky serve, doesn't do it justice. That'll be a morale booster. All in the timing. Took it nice and early. Not a second time. Well, the previous point was straight from the textbook. Of superb blocks. Played, deserved that point. Good reaction. With a shot down the line by his opponent there. And it was right on the sidelines. Two very good points for him. Easy point for Zhu. Well, I say easy point, it wasn't that big of a bounce. It's all down to his tremendous technique. Oh, we've seen him overcut that quite a few times now in this match. Almost decelerates at the point of contact. Pushes that one wide. Takes an impromptu break. That's because it's a timeout. Now, because it's two Chinese in the final, coach isn't present, as was the case in the semi-final. When Yu was up against the Russian. So that timeout was called by Zhao himself. And you can understand why. He trails by 3 games and by 3 points in game 4. Needs to snap the winning momentum of his opponent. But he hasn't done the trick. track that ball like a hawk. His timing is second to none. And again. Well, he's on a fast track to victory here, is you. He leads by 3 games, 5 points. Make that 6. He's 2 points away from the gold medal. Oh, wow, exhibition stuff. Well, that was a superb rally. Great variety in stroke from both men. And then Yu unleashes help. That's a superb point, though. Still match point for Yu. He's got 5 more as insurance. How many will he need? Well, at least 1 more. Ever the perfectionist. Slightly raggedy approach. And there it is. Well, he served in the damage there. We have a new men's singles champion in the Universiade table tennis competition. Take a bow, Yu Ziyang. Universiade table tennis champion, Naples 2019.